jump!
Papa, no!
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. You just can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
No way to reach it.
Ready yourself, boy!
Behind you.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. I can do whatever you need. Well, don't buy anything on my account.
So what brings you around, friends?
And what can I do for you? How about you, young one? Travel safe, you two.
Will you focus on your damn job and... You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walks away.
Mate, Uncle hasn't seen straight in years.
As long as Father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me find him.
Can't disappoint Father.
Oh, smack you, boy. No, we cannot disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And
where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do.
I will cripple you! I'll take a run.
I can't remember the last time we faced an extra challenge.
Oh, this is Chappie. An old man in this stillborn land.
Unbelievable. You need to oppose the might of Asgard.
You've got some father, kid. I almost feel bad for you.
No blind!
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care.
Come here, Hathor. You done know that is Hathor.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms barely look alive.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
You are more than how we can teach, brother. Got big plans for you, kids.
Shut it out! Focus!
What a disappointment!
Moving a bit slow.
Come over here. Don't think we've forgotten about you.
Leave him alone.
Are you jealous? Call me all to yourself.
Trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
Something.
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Come on, turn up a fight!
You don't look too good.
It's
turn
up,
around.
Assholes.
I'm gonna drag your carcass to us.
Turn around.
We're there. Coming for you.
From behind. Brother.
She cut up your face so you'd look like her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad! Trying to rile you up!
Idiots!
Sons of Thor are welcome to try!
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah? From behind!
Drag your carcass to us!
This is my favorite part.
Try again, asshole.
Hey! That's a little run for you.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused. Shut it out! Focus!
I'll let them run down.
touch of my...
I'll take the stick.
Looks like we need another lesson, brother.
Oh, hey, brother! Teach, brother.
Come here, pipsqueak.
El Dingo!
Father would be disappointed, Modi.
Yeah!
Don't tell me what to do.
Well, Mother must have been some whore to play with the lights of him.
I'll kill you!
Control yourself!
No!
How did you? You have no idea.
You son of a bitch!
No, no. I'll rip your head off!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
Oh, the travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes?
What can I do for you two?
Yes, my young man? You don't have to run off on my account. Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Father, can you go through?
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
To work we go.
Yes, dear boy? I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. Truma! Look, back near the giant's hand.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
It's moving.
There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. There's a rope up here.
Hey!
think that did it.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling.